back with another video. So today we'll be explaining you about some places in Zuba where if you hide using barrel, it will look so natural that enemies will be fooled. So we'll show you how enemies will be fooled later, and we'll first show you places. So let's get started, guys.
Hey, are you forgetting me?
Oh yeah, I totally forgot. We have our Fuzzy.
Hello.
Actually, he's the one to provide me barrel because I don't have a weapon. Oh, hello there, Milo.
Hey, if you don't shoot this, please. I have toolkit. I'll give everybody. What the hell are you doing?
I'm very sorry, Fuzzy.
Okay. Hey, I'll shoot you. Don't come near me. Hey, come here.
Oh, yeah.
How can you get the toolkit there? Okay, you got.
I'll scare me.
Okay, you got no.
Yeah. So we'll go.
I'm taking another one.
Yeah, we'll show you the places and the center of the map first.
Yes, we got.
So, actually, barrels are very good at this area. You see where I'm standing here, Fuzzy. Where are you?
Yeah. Hey, they're full.
You
are
see,
you
guys.
Guys?
Pepper is such a fool. He's not even seeing me.
Hey, are you forgetting Fuzzy? Also, he's also so fool.
So see, guys. I'm just staying here. Only Fuzzy knows that I am here.
Hey, you can get shield also when you go on.
I'm sorry, Milo. I couldn't see you. Let's see whether this Fuzzy identifies or not.
Yes, then what are you doing?
It's a secret.
Secret.
So see, guys, you can save your teammate like just like this.
I'll
and yeah, we'll show you some other places. Let's go very quickly. So at the jungle, you have some places.
Yeah, at the skull.
Yeah, at this skull, it's a very good place. Here, it will look very natural. And another spot where I know where the barrel stays is here.
And
yeah, even Fuzzy is there, no? There. Or you can stay just here. It will look so natural that enemies will be fooled. And then I'll show you at the igloo. Since there is fire over there, we are not going to go that area.
Hey, do you know, after I collect barrel, I get shield also.
See, guys, you can save your friends just like this, just like how I saved the Fuzzy. So, another barrel spot is over Fuzzy there and here also. Actually, this is a good spot. And don't go, Fuzzy.
No problem.
I'll show you the outer side. Just a minute, guys. And yeah. So if you stay here, no one will see because the obstacles will block and most of them hide at this place, guys, which is very good place.
Oh, I don't hear it.
And
sorry,
Fuzzy, I cannot save you.
Okay.
But and another spot is over here.
Okay.
This is a natural spot. Here, no one can suspect very easily. And that's it, guys. I'll show you some other places right away in my next match. So, let's go. So, guys, now we are going to start near the cave and other areas like restaurant. So,
here.
I'll show you guys in the cave.
Hey, here. Can hide.
Oh, there is a
Fuzzy.
Incoming problem.
Here you can hide.
Oh yeah, Fuzzy, you are right. Do you have another barrel?
Wait, I am collecting. Hey, they are fools. Hey, wait, I'm collecting here. Come here.
Come quickly. We don't have time here.
No, you want barrel? You said so. Everyone is ready. Shit, my net is so laggy.
So we'll clear. So guys, now we are near the museum. And I'll be showing you. And the best hiding spot is over here. If there is one enemy, or if you predict where the fire is going to come, you can stay there. It's a very good spare.
And here also.
Yeah, and there also. And I think there you can hide near the edge. And yeah, you can actually use another barrel just to make sure that they are fooled. Just go near another barrel so that they get confused. So that's a good trick. And I think we don't have much places in savannah. And yeah, you can stay here or near, anywhere
near.
Like that.
Near.
And yeah, near an obstacle would be very good so that it looks very natural.
And that bridge, yeah. See ya. Bridge. Here you can hide.
Yeah. Bridge is also good, but bridge most of them identify. So we'll talk about other places in next match, guys. So now I'll be showing you guys.
Don't go. You will scratch.
Oh, there's a barrel.
Okay, that's what I saw.
Okay, so in cave you can hide over here.
Here also.
Yeah, there also it looks natural. And there are lot of places in Zuba, guys, where barrels are used and it looks naturally. So instead of this barrel, I'll take this position. So you can see how naturally it looks. Here. So we'll be showing you savannah, guys, now. So guys, another part of museum. Here, if you look at from this side, you cannot even identify Fuzzy. I can identify because he's my teammate. If he's an enemy, you cannot identify. So another spot would be over here. It should be over here, not so that it should look natural. And then, yeah, that's a okay spot. Yeah, and yeah, here you have lot of barrel, guys. So that, yeah, you can see this area is always filled with barrel. So you can make sure that this place would be used properly. And that's not a place, Fuzzy. I'll tell you why. And this is also where some barrel are found. And now we will go to savannah.
Hey, come to bridge.
Yeah, there's another barrel, so this place can be used. And yeah, here also you can stay, guys, if you are in savannah. And
near the bridge also. Near bridge and all.
I think we'll be safe. So, I think we showed all the places, guys. If you like our video, please like and subscribe. And please do watch our other videos to get a better information. So, watch our gameplay, guys. Fuzzy, please help me.
Okay, I'll get you a heal kit also. Okay,
now we need to help our team.
Oh, yeah.
I'll take care of this. Fuzzy, get. Oh, they took care of me. Thank you, our friend Nick.
Hey, this is the funny gameplay. Hey,
this is going crazy. Oh, we lost. Anyway, I hope you like this video. If you like, please like and subscribe. Aris Gaming.